So tell me a little about some of the jobs that you do during the summer.
During the summer, I mainly do a lot of scrapping, mow lawns. I just picked up a job hauling boat trailers up to the Twin Cities and down into the Ozarks. Just try and keep busy and work pretty hard on all of this stuff, typically.